What's up guys, I'm Renex the Gamer. I'll be showing you guys how to edit your videos on Share Factory. So first of all, you have to go on videos, obviously, new project, then you have to choose one of these. You just have to, so choose any, and then if you don't want these intros, just get rid of them by clicking on them, and then you just have to click on the video you want to edit. So I've been editing these videos and uploading them. So what about, I just edit this one, and then you press square to start. You have to click on it and press square. You can rename it or like this, put Fortnite, and then continue. If you wanna, just you can watch your clip, and then by watching it, you can edit things out, like by pressing square, split clip, and you split here, and you get rid of chunks and chunks of nonsense you don't want, and then you press again X to confirm, and then you'll get rid of this by pressing square to bin, and that's how you do it. And if you want to go back, press circle. You can also add text and stickers, like I can add fail, like when you fail, you can put it right in the left top left corner, and then go back and you can play failed. And then you can do this also, add edit overall, press square on it, and stickers animation. You can press bigger and you can fade in, fly in, pop in. I think popping in is fun, it's better. You can put something in the middle, bounce, and then fade out. Or all of these, you got loads of options. And it'll look like this. It looks pretty cool when you edit. So also you can press square. When you split a clip like there, there's a gap, and you can press square, and wait, press X, and you can add transition. I don't know how to say it, but I don't care. And then you can add these, they look pretty cool. I'll just show you one of these. So no, that's too ugly. Edit. Replace it, delete it, I don't know. And you got all the ones like these are basics, better. Your wipes, blah blah blah. Yeah, it's pretty cool, you can mess about with it. You can also add text, obviously. So you go down here, you can have your own images, imported, theme. You pick the theme at the start. You come with these. Camera, all of them. Let's add text. Let's put boring. Then you can, this is the duration of the clip. You can like, do it for 3 seconds, for any. And then go back. Oh yeah. Boring. So press square, go down, edit. And you can edit it, change the color if you want. And then you go down, add like green, not green because the background's green, and blue. You can also add text animation like I just did for the fail sticker. You can edit, add more things. You can do duration, how long it can go, capacity, and blend it. All that stuff. You can delete it also. Layer, you don't really need that. Text effect, that's pretty cool. Put blacker outlining. Next thing you can do is like time bender. Like you can change the time to make it quickly. I'm gonna do it x8 and to make it quicker. But it's a bit too quick, so you can lower it. Go back to time bender, put times 2. I think if I go on it and then press smooth at the bottom. Wait. Smooth. Does it go smoother? I don't know. You have to just test it. And then you can split the clip, like if you got a clip, split clip here and here, and then you can time and change it to be normal, and these ones can be like the times it got quicker. And this clip you can mess about with it, you can move it, like press R1 or L1. I want to press it back to the start. You can delete the clip, clone the clip, zoom it, and it'll be zoomed like this for the time. You can change the clip's volume, put it as loud as you want or as low as you want, or you can put it low key and then press X and then go back, press X, add a track, and you can record like an intro, like what's up guys. I'll be showing you guys another video, so I'll show you one intro I can do for you. And I press record. What's up guys, I'm back with another video, and I'll be showing you guys how to play Fortnite. And you can press X and stop. If you don't like it, you can trim it with split clip or trim clip. You can move it around. You can delete it if you don't like it. And then you can play cool. Over it. What's up guys, I'm back with another video, and I'll be showing you guys how to play Fortnite. Yeah, there we go, you can hear that. It's pretty good. And you got a big square on your hotbar on your controller, I mean. You can move it around. It's pretty cool. If you like it to go faster to move around. And then you can add music if you want. Oh, that's too loud. We just add it. And then you can short the music by, you can fade it in, like how long you want to fade it in for. Yeah, that's sick. Let's just take the time bender off, because it's annoying. Because you don't need it. Wait, square time bender. Back to normal. That looks sick. And when you go back to add music, you press circle, and you press square. You can fade it out. Delete the music, split the music, like split here and then delete the rest so it's a one section. Then if you don't want it here, press square and then move the music. It's gonna move it here to near the start. And cool. What's up guys, I'm back with another video, and I'll be showing you guys how to play Fortnite. And then the music will come. I reckon you can put epic music like that when you're in a tense moment on your game. So there's more stuff to add. You can add a screenshot, like as your thumbnail. Add a screenshot here. Any screenshot like this one, like loads of golden scars. You can put text. I can show you. Press X. Go down. Add it overall. Golden scores. See, if I spell scores, I don't care. Wrong. It's for H. Really don't care. You can edit the thingy, and that could be your thumbnail. And if you this has your thumbnail, press options, generate thumbnail. And there's tons of things you can do. You can add another clip. Like if you're trying to do like cool stuff, like I got a clip here. You can move the clip anywhere you want. You can delete it, edit your thingy, edit music, move clip frame, everything. So this has been it. Please like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, how to edit videos. There is tons of stuff. I just made it quick and simple for you to watch. So when you're done with your project, you can save it and edit it later, or export to gallery to be then later uploaded to YouTube. And that's been it, and I'll see you guys later. Adios.